important is it for you to celebrate beauty? I mean, tell us what your regime is.
My regime, to be honest, is quite simple. It's just a facial wash, possibly a scrub every now and then, and moisturiser, bit of serum. That's probably it, really. Nothing too complicated at the moment.
And what for you is the biggest beauty crime? We've had no fuzzy eyebrows, which then made me really nervous. But, you know, what would be your faux pas?
I think probably sort of orangey tan is not my favourite. But apart from that, I guess what everyone feels comfortable and happy with in themselves is all good.
Very diplomatic answer. We like that. Now, on to you. What have you been up to at the moment with your music?
I just released a single called Ignite the Fuse with my band Fuse. And we've just launched some gold-plated violins with Theo Fennell and Bridge Electric Violins. So, and we're going to Hong Kong to tour those and to launch those over there.
That's quite an interesting thing. They're gold-plated.
They're gold-plated electric.
Very, very nice.
It's different, yeah, for sure. They're a little bit heavier than the normal electric violins we perform on, but they're fun. They're fun.
And how important is it for you to infuse classical music with pop music and to bring that alive, really? Because it's a very new thing for us.
It's really important. I think it's good for the next generation. If children are learning the violin and they perhaps want to look at doing something a little bit different later on the violin, it kind of helps inspire them a little bit. So it's fun. It's really fun for the next generation. And it just keeps classical music out there.
And you can't deny that when a child wants to start playing an instrument, the violin is the dreaded one for all parents, because when it's at the beginning, it sounds awful until you get very good. So what would be your advice for a first-time player?
First-time player? I think probably just lots of practice. I think...
In the garage.
Yeah, just I learned by Suzuki method, so I learned by ear when I was very young, probably about four. That was a fun way of learning, so you learn with a group of children all together, so it's like a fun activity rather than you don't really feel like it's a serious thing, and then you take it from there. So
did you say you had any tours coming up that we can look out for?
We're touring Hong Kong at the end of December, middle to the end of December. We're doing a university tour next year in North America.
That's an interesting choice, Hong Kong. What would you say the music industry like is over there compared to that of the UK and the US?
They have a lot of their own artists, which are very cool, very new. They love the violin. They love the electric violin, so lucky for us.